Thanks for the guitar, Shane. It's a beaut. I'm loving it. More to come.